me see, which way, what were you asking me about? I always think of a piece of music as using the memory of the listener. Each piece of music has a little life in time. When a listener first hears something, you know, they don't, they're just struck by whatever it sounds like to them. But if you refer to it later in a different context, you know, it feels as if they were somewhere and they've come somewhere, and the story keeps going on and the little life keeps developing. We revisit material that we had, or we transform material that we had at the beginning in the course of the piece, because things happen just like they happen in life.
How's this?
We'll do beginning the 24.
Okay, that's great. Anytime, I'm rolling audio.
Yeah, let's roll. Jim Speeds.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.